In this video, we will discuss how to play Amazon Music in the car via USB anytime without a network. Get TuneBoto Amazon Music Converter Win or Mac installed. Then simply start this program. On the main interface, we tap on Open Amazon Music Web Player. Log in to Amazon Music the first time you use this app. Open a preferred album or playlist in the Amazon Music library. Go to Settings before downloading songs. Set the output format, bitrate, sample rate, and so on. You can create a new output folder named after the playlist. After all changes, just close the window. Let's download songs. Hit the Add to List button. Select the tracks you want. The left button allows you to download more songs from other playlists at one time. If you want to perform the conversion right now, click the right button. The output folder will pop up automatically. Now, you can copy the downloaded songs to your USB flash drive for playing when driving. Go to This PC after the USB flash drive is connected to the computer. Navigate to the connected USB flash drive, open it to copy the downloaded Amazon Music tracks to it. Actually, you can copy the music folder to it directly. When the Amazon Music tracks are transferred to the USB flash drive, you can freely plug the USB flash drive into your car and enjoy the offline playback when driving. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to us if you need more newly updated music tips.